Hello, Harvest Bible Chapel. This is Ruth Galines from Compassion Guatemala. Currently in Guatemala, we are partnering with 251 churches and serving more than 70,000 children in the ministry. We are focusing in three areas: education, health, and also empowering the church, because there's lack of medical attention in our communities, so we provide this attention for the children. Also education, because education is not easy to access here in Guatemala, but we are giving opportunities to the youth so they can achieve their goals and dream bigger than they are used to, and also empowering the church so they can have more resources for the children, so they can implement more things for the children and in benefit of the children. Thank you for the job that you are doing. Thank you for the love that you have for our children. May the Lord bless you always.